I'd like to introduce you to now the gentleman that I personally signed here on SmackDown. He reminds me a lot of, me, quite frankly. High intellect, a man who is extraordinarily aggressive, handsome son of a gun as well. This man, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be a future world heavyweight champion. This man's attitude can be summed up with the phrase, he is simply badass. With that in mind, allow me to introduce you from Scotland. Here is Drew McIntyre.
There is nobody on the SmackDown roster that can match my unlimited potential and aggression.
I was known as the chosen one. I felt entitled. When I wasn't the hardest worker in the room, that's when I failed. It wasn't until I was gone from the WWE, I realized this was my life, my dream. If I was going to succeed, I had to wake up. I had to be the hardest worker in the room. And I wasn't the hardest worker in the room. I was the hardest worker in the damn world.
I've been away a little while. Sometimes I just can't help myself. My mind's running wild. I seem to lose grip on reality. And I try to disrupt the crazy things the voices tell me to do. But it's no use. I try to roll it, write songs about it. Believe me, I'll try to the end. I need it to breathe. Find inspiration, some kind of purpose. But the home was still a home, and my mind kept playing tricks on me. Feeling older every day, took everything I had to not crash and burn. But I'm starting to learn. Sometimes I fall down, sometimes I lose hope. Oh, I might be lonely, but I ain't alone here. So I keep pushing the limits of what makes me.
And I was entitled, and I had to fight to get back here. So everything I do with purpose, I do for a reason. You know, some of the other guys who've been on journeys, but they fight to get here. The global juggernaut, and they forget what it was like before the fight. I walk around, I see no fire, no ambition. People just collecting checks, and it makes me sick. This is what a superstar looks like. And I get all the credentials in the world to back it up.
Going to be a future world heavyweight champion. Here is Drew McIntyre.